Assalamualaikum everyone. Hope you all are fine. Today we are going to start our lecture number 31. Okay. So let's see what we have today. Okay, so this is conversation number 5 or dialogue number 5 is Tuifa. Okay, now today we have it's a conversation between a teacher and some students. Okay, so let's see what they are talking about. Okay, the first is teacher Lasha is teacher, right? And next, Lasha is saying to children, this is the conversation between the kids and the teacher, right? फंगियो मैंने आपको बताया था, फंगियो हम बोलते हैं फ्रेंड को, राइट? बट इफ वी से श्याओ फंगियो, इट्स मीन किड्स, राइट? जो छोटे बच्चे होते हैं जो स्कूल वगैरह जाते हैं, ठीक है, उनको हम श्याओ फंगियो बोलते हैं, राइट? इफ दे आर मोर देन वन वी विल से श्याओ फंगियो मैन, श्याओ फंगियो मैन, इट्स मीन दे आर मोर देन वन किड्स, राइट? सो द टीचर इज सेइंग समथिंग, दे आर सेइंग, शी इज सेइंग Xiao Peng Yo Man, Woman Yo, Di Ge Shou. She is asking from the kids that Woman Yo, Di Ge Shou. How many hands we have? Kids, how many hands we have? Right? She must be teaching them, like, wo shayad kuch padha rahi hogi bacho ko, that's why she's asking the questions, right? So she's asking that Xiao Peng Yo Man, Woman Yo, Di Ge Shou. How many hands we have, right? The next is Xiao Peng Yo Man. They are saying, come and show. Lao Shi, wo men you liang ge shou. Lao Shi, teacher, wo men you, we have liang ge shou. We have two hands. Wo men you liang ge shou. Okay. The next is Lao Shi is saying, qi ge yan jin. How many eyes, right? How many eyes? Yang, yan, jing, eyes, right? Again, Xiao Peng Yo Man, ye shi liang ge, ye shi liang ge. Just a minute, brother. Wo ye, ye means two, right? Ye shi liang ge. Iska matlab hai ki wo bhi do hain, right? Ye shi liang ge, right? Wo bhi do. I mean, teacher is asking ki hamare paas kitni aankhein hain. Wo bacche keh rahe hain ki wo bhi do hi aankhein hain, matlab wo bhi do hi hain. Again, Lashi is saying, Niman Sihuan wants some yosu. What game do you like to play? She's asking from the kids that what game do you like to play, right? There must be a student. Her name is Bella. Bella is saying, what Sihuan want ping pong cho. I like to play table tennis, right? Ping pong, chill, table tennis. She said, "What she want? I like to play one. I like to play ping pong, chill, right?" Then there is another student, Alice, right? He said, "老师, 我喜欢跑步. I like running. 跑步, right? 跑步 is running. 我喜欢跑步. Then again, 老师 said. Any, 你告诉我, 你想要去什么地方玩, right? 玩. 老师, teacher 给他给他提了, 给一个 student 是 any, right? 老师是不是提了, any, 你告诉我, any, you tell me, 你喜欢, 你想要, where do you want, 去什么地方玩, where do you want to go to play, I mean to, which place do you want to go to play, right? It's mean ki aap kaun si jagah aapko khelna, kahan pe jaakar aapko khelna, ya kaun si jagah aapko pasand hai for the, to play, to have fun there, right? So, he's asking, any ni gaosu wo, gaosu means tell, any ni gaosu wo, ni xiang yao qu shema difang war, difang means place, right? तो यहाँ पर अभी जो बात हुई है वो यही बच्चों और टीचर्स के दरमियान हो रही है, राइट? आपको मैंने सेंटेंस टू सेंटेंस बता दिया है, अब मैं इसको आपको एक दफा रीड करके बता देती हूँ. लाओ सर, शॉप हम यो मैम हेमन यो ची वोमेन यो ची गर शॉप शॉप हम यो मैम लास्ट में वोमेन यो लैंग गर शॉप लास्ट में ची गर यंग जी शॉप हम यो मैम ये से लैंग गर लास्ट में निमन सी फां वन सम यो से बेला वो सी फां वन पिंग वो चो पिंग पांग चो एलाइ Alice, sorry, 老师，我喜欢跑步。老师 ，Annie， 你告诉我，你想要去什么地方玩 ？Right? Annie, then Annie said, 老师，我要去公园玩。I want to go to park to play or to have fun. Right? One means to play, to fun. 老师，我要去公园玩。Right, I want to go to park to play. 老师，我们可以去明天吧。我们可以去明天吧。老师 said that we together, it means 我们可以，हम कल जाएंगे. Right, 我们可以去明天吧。हम कल जाएंगे. 吧，我们 लगाते हैं just to smooth the sentence at the end, some of the sentences, right? Then, Xiao Peng you men.जो छोटे बच्चे हैं वो क्या कहते हैं हाउ द लास्ट इट मीन ओके टीचर सीसीनी इट मीन वेल थैंक यू टीचर ओके सो अगेन फ्रॉम हियर एनी लास्ट वो याओ ची गोंगयुआन वन लास्ट वो मैन कैन ची मिंगटियन बा शाओ पेंगयू मैन हाउ द लास्ट सीसीनी ओके Okay, now, 今天我们有三个问题。今天我们有三个问题。Today we have three questions, one key questions, right? 小朋友们告诉了什么？他们有几个小？根本他们跟小朋友就不见，他们呢？क्या बताया？उनके पास कितने hands हैं？How many hands do they have? What the kids told to the teacher that how many hands they have, right?Have to answer me this question, right? You can say, "Shao Peng Yu Men Shuo Wo Men Yu Liang Ge Shao." Okay, like this. Bella 喜欢玩什么游戏 ？Bella 不光是开不上台 ，Bella 不光是开开那不上台。Bella 喜欢玩什么游戏 ？Okay, the third one is Annie 想去什么地方玩。Any want to go which place to play, right? Any want to go to which place to play? So these are the questions, and these are very easy. जितना हम लोग बचपन में छोटे से कोई होता था ना हमारी conversation होती थी या छोटे से हमारा paragraph होता था हम उसमें से आप questions देते थे easy तो हम उसमें से चुनके तो this is very easy आप उसी में से question आपको answer easily निकल सकते हैं, right? So I hope आप लोगों को समझ आ गई होगी और आप लोग easy होगा आप लोगों को like answer देने के लिए, right?